It is.
458 Speciale Aperta, right there. There's only two in Colorado that we know of.
Dang it, dude. We need to catch it.
We also just saw Mr. Veyron on the other side of the road.
Heinrich.
We'll probably go and see him later. But right now we're on the chase for this Aperta. This is a special car in Colorado.
Look at that.
Oh, that is sick.
The Mercedes wasn't in front of us. So
yeah,
I
know.
Next to it. God damn it.
I want photos.
We'll give him plenty of space. Hey, is Drew over there?
I don't know.
Shit, he's going straight again.
Where is he going?
I want to get next to him. Through the windshield. Here's the white Lexus LFA that has been hiding from me. I finally found it.
Is that your ride?
I wish.
We're gonna sneak by you if you don't mind.
Fucking LFA.
Mm-hmm. It's $400,000. Yeah, me too. It is absolutely amazing. Oh my God.
Look what we found. Look at that. F12 TDF. Sweet. I did. I like it, I just wish it had a stripe. I think we should use outside. Well, yeah, that too. Man, that's crazy.
I can't believe that.
Whoa, baby.
Damn. Oh, yes.
And Chad, look at that.
Hell yeah, dude. Look at that. Sick.
Yes, it can.
Hell yes.
Do I have to get the ticket?
Yeah. You better do it fast.
I'm going.
I wanted to get a photo outside, but oh well.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
Oh, this is the right way.
Actually not that bad.
I mean, I guess it'd be polarized.
Yeah. It's not terrible. Oh, that's sick.
At least we caught him.
Yeah, at least we did.
Startup wasn't that great.
No, it wasn't.
Where's he going?
He ain't going on I-70.
We're following him.
What the heck?
Mexico blue.
Wish I didn't have to.
Why?
Well, I have to take some photos at the event at the dealership I work at.
Yeah,
I don't
know what. Things have a lot of stitchable. Blue. This is one of one. This is the one I see. Yeah. And they did the same kind of stitching.
Sun visor up there, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Sounds almost as good as fun.
Of the badge?
Yeah, the Chiron's in Cherry Creek.
better get in the car now. I'm gonna get him pulling out. Shit, which way is he going, dude?
You can't go out this way.
Oh.
I'll be fine. He probably knows where I'm falling.
Dude.
First four Chirons, now a Veyron. We're gonna lose this real quick. But for now, we got him. Look at that thing, man. Speciale Aperta, now a Veyron.
Too bad we didn't get videos of them together.
This is a good day. Better make that light, boy.
You want to make it now? Well, yeah, we're not going to go out tomorrow. Yeah, we have to make
it today. Dude, get these people's reactions.
They're too far back now.
They're freaking out about it.
I know. Honestly, we could. Five Bugattis in 2 days. Oh, man. That was awesome. I can't wait to get him.
Yeah, we're not catching him.
He's gonna haul ass.
Hopefully we can catch him.
Oh, here he goes! Getting on the highway. Uh-oh.
Look at that beautiful Denver skyline.
Woo! Veyron in the city. Look at that. We're living.
He's gonna blow by this guy. Maybe not.
No, too high.
We're gonna lose him.
He's gonna haul ass. We're gonna lose him.
3, 2, 1. There he goes.
There he goes. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, he's gone.
I pushed the pedal down the same way as I do in my Subaru. I didn't go faster.
No, it's a LaFerrari.
Now that this technology's out, it's like.
Beautiful out here.
Nice.
The mega concert happening tonight.
It is not. Please are coming.
Thank you.
Holy crap.
Oh, fuck my life.
Thank you.
goes to Platteville and Fort Lupton.
My tummy just like seized.
What is going on here? It's just Gindly Nation today.
Enzo.
private hits. What's the point of that? Good. Holy shit, Bugatti Chirons. Holy shit.
We are chasing Bugatti Chiron test cars. Holy shit. This is crazy. Four of them. Four Bugatti Chiron test cars. And we are right behind them. Oh, look at that. That is pretty sweet. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. One, two, three, four. Wow. This is insane. This one's my favorite. Go.